estos.
Cuidado. Tenga cuidado, señorita.
Thank you.
The ruling family is displaced, reduced to nothing but a figurehead while we truly control the city. The reason for allowing them to remain in position of seeming power is twofold. It allows us to focus on our search for the silver box, and it acts as a pacifier for the locals who are recalcitrant to any type of change. This seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human. The city is only as strong as its crops and people. From here, we control the water, never having to rely on the fickle rains again. A working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there. Have to open that gate. I don't think I can open it by myself. There we go. Have to open that gate. Away. Have to find a way up. To find a way up. I can probably move the rocks somewhere useful. Raise the water level. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Thank you. find a way up. To get up higher now. I can probably move the raft, so maybe that water wheel can pull something. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Might be the way out. To use the raft to climb higher. Have to find a way up. have to find a way up. To use the raft to reach the tree.
Thank you.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect. Or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Atsley gave me half of Unuratu's eclipse amulet. I get the moon, and he kept the sun. I suppose this means he expects to remove the darkness over Paititi. Tall order. I hope I don't let them down.
Thank you.
it! I see the bridge! Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long. Yeah!
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. Bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
More helicopters. Yaaxil, Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105. Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost!
When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Tomenaka! Omenaka!
Yaaxil are the descendants of the creators of the Key of Shaxal and the Silver Box of Yaaxil. In the centuries since Lopez stole the box 400 years ago, they lost their purpose. Now they protect the site where the ritual of the Silver Box will take place. Even though their minds have faded, their purpose remains intact. They will fight and repel anyone entering the holy city of the Serpent. They are led by a priestess known as the Crimson Fire. She represents Shaxal, and along with Yaaxil, she is charged with completing the ritual of the Silver Box and guiding Yaaxil in her sacrifice of the sun's power. Once it is completed, the Crimson Fire and all the Yaaxil will return to the heavens where the key and the box were forged.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croft. She's with the Yaaxil.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
Ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
strong to the end.
He's dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
No.
with him. In the darkness, erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
God. I have
I've allowed you to live. No more.
treasure, the adventurer, Lara Croft, must have with the king.
Outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, Mum.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect Paititi.
Uratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Etsli, why don't you show me the plans for the wedding?
Yes.
Que todo esto era una.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.
El estuco tiene 400 años. Habrá que reconstruirla por completo.
Hey, good to see you.
Lara.
I see everybody's been introduced. How did you get here?
Our allies in battle, the Yaaxil, have vanished from Paititi. But they left a trail I was able to follow. It led me here.
That's what Mariana's vision was about. Why I asked you to meet me here.
You think the Yaaxil are in trouble?
I don't know. That's where you come in. According to Grandma, you and the Yaaxil have some kind of special connection?
Yes.
Then it rests on you to find out what happened.
I'll do what I can.
I told them you'd say that.
The recent volcanic activity opened up a fissure in the ground. On the other side is some kind of tunnel.
Linked to the Yaaxil somehow? Maybe Andres Lopez wasn't as crazy as we thought.
Either way, a hidden underground tunnel sounds like the perfect place to start. Trinity, how did they get here?
Go by a crazy guy. We're not here because of the document. We're here because Dominguez trusted the instructions on that document.
Dominguez was crazy, too.
Thank you. Irrigation!
Good. That's the last of them. These are notes the missionary took while he was in Paititi, at the resting place of the Silver Box. They describe a network of tunnels underground leading all the way from Paititi to here. Based on what Lopez found, he made calculations for overland travel, which is why he ended his travels at the Mission of St. John. He wasn't just digging the catacombs to hide the box. He was looking for these caverns. Door ornamented with Maya designs. That must be my destination.
Hep-oh!
It proclaims that this shrine was built to honor Shakik, mother of the Hero Twins, creator of the Silver Box of Yaaxil and the Key of Shakshel, and mother of their protectors, the Yaaxil. Those who have served Shakik with honor shall be granted the eternal reward of returning to their mother. Ancient, far older than everything else in the area. There must be signifiers nearby which indicate how to open the central door. Those symbols, there must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. There must be signifiers nearby which indicate how to open the central door. There should be a way somehow to open these gates. Another blocked door. I'm sure there's a solution around somewhere. There should be a way somehow to open these gates. There should be a way somehow to open these gates. This plate seems to control those... There's a solution around somewhere. This plate seems to control those spikes. There must be a way to open these gates. I'm sure there's a way to get these gates open. Thank you. those symbols. There must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. There should be a way somehow to open these gates. There should be a way somehow to open these gates. I can't reach that. Yet. I'm sure there's a way to get these gates open. Another symbol. This is getting interesting. Those symbols. There must be a hint somewhere about which is the right one. Leads deeper into the temple. So that's where I'm going. Reposition the different parts of it. Two new paths. Let's see where they lead. There must be a way to control the front of the statue. Needs to be properly reassembled. must be a way to control the front of the statue. There must be a way to control the front of the statue. A miniature of the complete statue, probably for reference. This lever seems to be linked to the movement of the statue parts. The left arm and leg are in place. statue needs to be properly reassembled. This lever seems to be linked to the movement of the statue parts. Be a way to control the front of the statue. Left arm and leg are in place. There must be a way to control the front of the statue. The statue needs to be properly reassembled. Thank you. Arm and leg are in place. Now I can go through the door. Some kind of gateway. The Yaaxil armor. I guess they didn't need it anymore, but where? They made it. They're all right. Everyone listen. The Yaaxil are fine. They completed the return to the heavens.
The return to the heavens?
That's what it's called. When the goddess Shakik created the silver box and the key, she also created the Yaaxil to be their guardians on this plane. Now that their duties have been carried out, they've gone back to their home.
The Yaaxil served with honor. Their reward is to be reunited with their mother. Lara, is there an archway? Made of silver?
Yes. According to the fresco, that's the door to the other plane. And now it's closed. Forever.
That's consistent with Mariana's vision. It fills in all the blanks.
Great. I'm on my way back. Lara, farewell.
Lara, you're back.
Thank you. Now that you've fulfilled your duty to the Yaaxil, what's next?
With the cult defeated in Paititi, my work as her protector is done. Uchu will be Etsy's military council. And that frees me to explore the world outside, serving these adopted lands as my celestial sisters did for centuries.
We're lucky to have you.
So the Yaaxil are back home. That means everything's good now, right?
Everything's great.
And what about you, Lara? Do you have any plans for the future?
Sí.
¿Podemos quedarnos? Me gusta ver cómo trabajan.
Nos podemos quedar un poco más.